back to my channel. Today I'm here with another job for you guys, and this job is going to be with the company Crossover, and currently they're looking for a QA manual tester, and you do not need any experience to work the job. It does pay $10 an hour. You can work from anywhere, and you would be working 40 hours a week, all right? So let's go ahead and get into the details about this position. Make sure to share this video with anyone that's looking for real work from home jobs, okay? So the key responsibilities of this job is going to involve you executing test cases with high precision and detail. You're going to be diligently checking each step and documenting differences. You're going to also follow a process that includes testing in 2-hour deep work blocks and learn new software products regularly. And all you need is basic computer skills, strong written and verbal English language skills, also a personality that is detail-oriented and committed to high-quality work. And like I said earlier, you don't need any previous experience as a tester. You just need the attention to detail and a positive attitude and strong work ethic. Now, it would be nice if you have professional experience testing enterprise or consumer software products, or technical experience with scripting languages and HTML. And what you're going to be doing is you're going to be testing against a wide variety of software applications to ensure that recent code changes are working as expected and haven't broken any existing functionality. And you're going to work from a prioritized list of tests to execute and complete several per hour. You're also going to be executing tests, and you're going to be assisted by a specialized tool that shows you exactly how to perform each test step and what to look for to make sure it succeeded. And when testers find something that is broken, they write clear notes to the developers describing the test failure and how to reproduce the problem, okay? So let's go ahead and take a look at the application. So once you click apply, it's going to bring you to this page, and then you're going to enter in your information, and then it's going to bring you here, and you are going to have to answer some questions and complete an assessment, and they do give you about 14 days to finish everything up. So if you're interested in applying for this job, there will be a link for you in the description bar. Of course, if you have any questions or if you have any comments, you can leave those below. And as usual, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.